This was posted this morning on one of the surviving victims' social media accounts. The two surviving victims got a memorial tattoo in honor of their friends. It says MKXE with wings. I think it's beautiful and touching, and my hearts go out to them, as well as the victims and their families. Let me know your thoughts about this. And no, since they have not been publicly identified, I'm not going to include their names, and I cropped out the social media name off of this.